First forward, then backward, then to the side, both left and right. Then an amazingly high leap into the air. Grasping a tree branch with one hand, she swung herself around it twice before flinging her body over to another tree. After yet another somersault, she began to bow